some pasta at the Hive.
Korean food at the Quad!
Dry ban mian from Can Eat.
Damn Western food from Can One. Yay!
Nasi ayam penyet! It's not fine because there's a lot of food there.
Hive where there are. It's a very huge space, there's a library there where we used to study together.
Huh? The Hive?
It's Hive because it looks like dim sum.
Hall 3?
Because Hall 3 is the best hall.
Art Design Media School.
This is the ADM building.
ADM building because of the green grass rooftop. Best.
I always remember how I attended the freshman orientation camp.
5 years in medical school that I spent with my friends. It's the best 5 years of my life.
MPS camp where you make a lot of friends. That's where everything starts. Professors of NTU, especially Prof Duck, because he was always there for me when I needed some advice.
Fun, memorable and enjoyable.
Eat. Study and repeat.
Super duper fun!
Most amazing journey.
I think it's not only just the food, like the suppers and hall life. I think it's also about the friends.
You'll never be ready. Just have to do it.
Just remember to work hard. Don't slack.
Take as many internships as you can.
I would have partied a lot harder than I did.
I will always remember the great friends that I made here in NTU. Thank you, NTU.
Thank you to my mom and dad.
I love you.
I love you.
Today's just a